Copenhagen makes me feel so good. Copenhagen, the way I know it should. Well, I put a little chew in my mouth, go spit.
Say you're outside working on your tractor, tightening everything up. You gotta spit. What do you do? My jug.
What's up, y'all?
What's up?
Hey, be quiet, because it's quiet hours.
Yeah.
Went to Walmart today.
Found something crazy.
I don't know how to explain
it. I spotted it. I'm like, we gotta get this.
But we only bought it because it didn't have a warning label. Grizzly snuff pouches. Bought this at Walmart today for like what?
I don't know.
$2. I don't know. I bought like Dr. Pepper beef jerky. The date on it. If you guys can decode dates, which we can, it is
February
2010.
That's what the date is.
Old. We're not even going to open it.
Yeah, we're not going to open it.
We're not going to dip it. It's pouches.
I mean, it is grizzly, so it'd probably still be good. But,
not going to do it.
Yeah. It is a cool looking can, though.
I'm going to sell it on YouTube.
On YouTube?
eBay.
So, yeah, there is a small warning label. I mean, they had warning labels after I started dipping, so. The only warning label there is...
It's a tiny one
right there.
Just a little one.
Little bitty one. Warning, this product is not a safe alternative to cigarettes.
Which it is.
But today, first let's shout two people out. We want to shout out Rank Dipper.
Rank Dipper.
He's a pretty cool guy.
Been talking to him on Twitter.
Go sub to him. Watch some videos. He's pretty cool.
He's pretty cool.
And then a new guy who happens to be one of our best friends.
He was actually in one of our videos.
Eli, he was in one of our videos.
Turbo Diesel 54. And we'll put them below.
Yeah, we'll put them in the link. Go check them out.
Below, under.
Yeah. Eli just started. He ain't got hardly any views, but he's made one dip video.
And he's just a dork.
He puts different videos. They're pretty cool, though. So go check him out. And
today we're doing Copenhagen Mint. If you guys haven't seen it,
because they don't make it. But from what Cajun Tiger 616 told us when we were talking to him.
We were chatting him up.
When we were talking to him on Uvu, he said that they are going to make.
And mint are coming.
Yeah. They're going to make a Copenhagen mint.
Don't know. But they're making them.
But today we're going to have our own Copenhagen mint.
Copenhagen mint. We've got Copenhagen.
Copenhagen long cut.
And Red Seal mint. Monkey Poop Tim.
The Red Seal mint.
Red Seal mint is pretty good, which is why we're mixing it. Two good dips.
So.
Pick it up. It's good. We're not going to make a whole separate dip
for
it again.
We made a video for you. We're sorry, buddy.
It got lost.
We lost it. So, but we got the dip, and it's good. Go check it out. I think we gave it a 9 out of 10.
The video is nowhere to be found.
We don't like mint, but if you like mint, it's a really good one to get.
So, I'm going to pack me a lip of mint.
Yep.
Little lip. We're going to layer it.
Yeah, we're going to do some layers.
And really, like, we have literally taken...
Just that one pinch
from the video, man, because we don't like mint.
Yeah. Is it still good?
Yeah, it's still nice and moist. A little bit. I mean, it's Red Seal, so.
Alright.
Over here. That's
over him. I think we took too big of a pinch for it, but.
Oh, never. I'll just take a bigger one of this.
Yeah, I think. So, yeah, I guess we got a. I don't put big pinches in anyway, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little baby pinch.
Look good? Sitting there?
I need to pass it back. You putting any more in?
Yeah, I guess I'll balance it out.
See, now I put a little tiny pinch of that in. Now I'm going to put a little bit bigger pinch of Copenhagen in.
I'm gonna put a little tiny pinch of this in again. This is pretty good. Cajun Tiger. Steve, he gave us this idea when we were chatting with him. Because sometimes he'll have a dip and he doesn't like it, but he'll just mix it in. So we figured, what the hell, we'll try it. And also, we figured we could lure you guys in with Copenhagen Mint. But.
You guys will be like, what?
For real?
Where are you getting that at?
If you watched it so far, you're stupid because you fell for it. But keep watching.
Yep. All right.
Because later on, there's going to be some funny clips of me sitting in a recliner in random places.
Yeah. So, actually, Copenhagen Mint...
which you can see behind us. I got my recliner here, finally.
Yep. Recliner's going to start showing up in our videos.
Mm-hmm.
So, mixed together is not too bad.
Kind of a weird sour taste. Not really mint. I got gator lip out the ass. Not literally out the ass, but you know what I mean.
Like, if Copenhagen does make it straight, it's not going to have like a real salty Copenhagen flavor, I don't think. It's got like their wintergreen. Their wintergreen's like extreme wintergreen.
Punch you in the dick wintergreen flavor is what it is. And holy shit, it kicks you in the dick.
Yeah. So yeah, this ain't crazy bad.
Alright, it's pretty good.
Different.
Definitely.
I mean, go ahead and try it if you want to. I don't think it's that bad.
I think if you're mixing two dips, like if you want more of a mint flavor, get more of a stronger mint flavor, like a grizzly mint, that shit, holy piss. Yeah. Mix and match, guys. It's not that bad.
Yeah.
Actually, this is pretty good.
Yeah, Copenhagen. Yeah, I actually don't mind this mint. I usually don't like mint. Like, just the red seal by itself, I don't like mint.
Wasn't salty enough. Too much mint.
Yeah, this one's not.
Give me the hiccups.
So far, I ain't got the heartburn.
Well, there's my campus ID.
Yeah, so far, this ain't too bad. Don't want to bore you for too long, so.
Yeah.
So we can go ahead and wrap it up. So just. Just get Copenhagen long cut and just mix it with stuff.
That makes it
better, like, because I think this is actually pretty good, because you get just a little bit of minty flavor, but you get the nice saltiness and good flavor.
If you've got kayak peach, and you know there's no way in hell you're doing that, this guy. And you've got a can of this. Orgasm in a can.
Yeah.
Mix and match. Layer them. Dump it in. Dump it in.
If Copenhagen, like, and Copenhagen would do that like Cajun Tiger did. Cajun Tiger took Rooster Wintergreen and mixed it with regular Copenhagen Long Cut, and he said that he really liked that. He said he likes that still better today than he does the Copenhagen Wintergreen.
He's the reason they brought Copenhagen Wintergreen out. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. So, yeah, it's definitely better. It's better mixed with the Copenhagen. I'm going to start doing that. Just making vids where he mixed it. Copenhagen Peach, Copenhagen... I don't think too much else. Copenhagen Cherry. It'd probably be better. It'd be better than Copenhagen or Skull Cherry. I think Skull Cherry. Copenhagen Apple.
Copenhagen Apple.
That's not too bad. Yeah, we'll probably do some bibs like that.
Also, somewhere around here, we've got a can of Southern Blend. That is not Southern Blend, it is vanilla. We used a little bit of this, imitation vanilla, and a whole bunch of sugar packets.
He tried it and he said it's good. It looks too, it's still too
it's
muddy.
It's still
for me.
Too muddy, but it tastes good.
I think if we let it set, just let it set for a little bit, let it get right, I'll do it.
Yeah. But guys, we're going to wrap this up. Don't want to bore you too long.
Yep.
Just a quick vid.
Yep.
We really haven't been on much.
Yep.
We haven't really done much. But we're going to get off here, guys.
If you haven't seen our Cajun Tire vid,
check
that out. Like, I can't believe we ain't got very many views on that.
We're averaging like 20 a day. It's killing every other video average.
Well, yeah, but still, it's like Cajun Tiger 616, and it's like the only video up right now since he retired that he is a part of. And we did that last week, and we do a really nice video with Cajun Tiger. So check that out.
Little Jimmy Jackson, he's jacking up his Bronco. He's going to lay a little rubber down with the truck pull. You guys better keep dipping.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Dude, what are you doing?
I'm just chilling.
In the laundry room?
Yeah, why not? No lazy boy.
Okay.